So, do air coolers work in humid cities, or do evaporative air coolers work in humid cities? It's a question I've been asked thousands of times now. And I think it's important to go a little deeper to find the right answer to that question. So, I started by thinking about, I grew up in Chennai, so naturally I started thinking about what happens in Chennai. So, you take coastal cities like Chennai, Trivandrum, Mumbai, Kolkata, they're all humid because obviously they are on the coast. And then you think about it a little more and say, but wait a minute, most of these cities have a beach, and the beach is actually nothing but an evaporative air cooler. Why doesn't anybody sweat at the beach? How is it that the beach is able to achieve something that a boxed air cooler is not able to achieve? And the difference between the two is the amount of airflow. The beach works because it generates copious amounts of airflow that take the heat away from your body. Even though the temperature reduction, because it's an evaporative air cooler in a humid city, is small, it compensates for that delta T by the amount of flow. So to me, it's not so much a question of do evaporative coolers work or don't work in a humid city. The question differently is, how do you provide enough airflow that even in a city where you cannot get huge temperature reduction, you can still get effective cooling? And that is sort of the approach we've taken with BlueArmor, and I think with the latest generation, we've had enough feedback from customers in coastal cities, whether it be in places like Chennai, are amazing test bed for the kind of products we do. We've had such positive feedback from places like Chennai or places like Houston in the US, which are very, very humid, reaffirming our understanding that it is a combination of flow and delta T that determine how well something removes heat from the body. So that's important to keep in mind, and we shouldn't get caught up in, oh, this doesn't work there. I think it always comes with, okay, why doesn't it work there? What can we do in a limited way that allows us to make it work across geographies? So that's something we've managed to accomplish with BlueArmor, where we've taken a concept that almost everybody is familiar with, a concept that's so simple, and built a product that delivers using that simple concept.